Ladies and gentlemen, your applause please for Myriam Leuenberger.